James brothers made good their escape, and none of us ever saw them again. Except Bobby Ford, who would see Jesse on another day, his last day, 6 years later.